joint.
Since I got through, I've been asked to sing at the Royal Albert Hall. I've been asked to model, do some catwalk stuff. Been keeping busy. I'm not singing at college, I'm studying. Doing my A-levels in music, Spanish and theatre studies. I got a letter from a lady, and on it, the really weird and odd thing was, on the envelope, all it said was, Zoe Birkett, pop idol, Darlington. And that's all it said, and it managed to get to my house. The worst thing about maybe being famous is maybe people thinking they're higher than everybody else. And I know I won't get like that because I intend to stay firmly. I know where my roots are. I know where I'm from.
Singing I Will Always Love You by her pop idol, Whitney Houston, it's Zoe Birkett.
I would only be in your way, so I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.
Judges, your comments, please.
I think your smile, Zoe, has just lit up the national grid by about 10 degrees. It's very good. When we first saw you walk in, I think it was on our first day at Manchester, wearing a bandana and looking very different, we always thought you were very good. And whether you win this or not, I think you'll go a long way. You're 16 and you have an amazing voice. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah, for your age, you have an amazing amount of confidence without ever appearing arrogant. And, you know, you do look so good up there. There's a real energy about your performance, an amazing control, and you are a joy to watch. Thank you.
Thank you.
Pete, Darlington should be proud of you. I think there are a few people that are born to entertain, and at 16, nobody can question that you entertained them tonight. What, where you go from here, I can't say, but your voice is fantastic, and you did well, I think.
Thank you. Thank
you. Zoe, how old are you?
16.
You come on national TV, and you sing one of the best singers of all time songs, I Will Always Love You, at your age, and you did absolutely fantastic. Congratulations.
So, come and have a seat.
Thank you.
Well, you're smiling and you should be. What a response, eh?
Thank you very much, thank you.
How did you feel it went?
I tried my best and, you know, it's something I enjoy to do. I get such a buzz off it, especially being in front of a live audience. You can get feedback and you can get everything back from a live audience, so I'm pleased actually.
I'm just really disappointed you didn't have them nice socks on, which you'd think your toes go. Have you got them on?
I've got them on.
Keep them in the boots.
Keep them. We don't want to see them. Zoe Birkett.
Thank you.